Hello guys, welcome to Hammer Stream. How are y'all doing? We are about to play Dead by Daylight in a few moments. And this is gonna be the second time playing. Second time streaming actually. So let's see how am I able to do it. Even though I'm gonna die so many times. Because I literally don't know what I'm doing. So, let's dive into the game. And let's enjoy, guys. Give me a few moments to pull up the game. It should be coming up in any second. Hope my Streamlabs doesn't create any problem, but let's see, guys. Let's dive in and do some exciting killings. If not, then let me be dead by day. Let's dive in, guys. So we're gonna try maybe play as a killer. Huh? For Mark? Do you know it? Okay. I'll add him. I think he's the guy who we were playing with, I guess, the killer. Yesterday the killer who was not killing everyone? I think it is him, I guess. Why not? Well, how the fudge, I would know. So, even though, guys, let's go. I'll be the killer and let's see how well I can do. Let me change the challenge to do something else. Let's see. Yeah, chase survivors for 180 seconds. Okay. That would be the challenge that I would go for. Because right now I'm the killer. Because I want to be the killer. So, let's see. So I really don't know how to play this game. I'm just gonna wing it while it lasts. So, oh, Hope everyone is doing okay. Even though I'm not good at this game, but I'll upgrade myself later. And let's go, guys. Let's all aboard. Hey, Scotty Scott, how you doing? Thank you for jumping in. How's the evening been? Yes, I just saw that. Thank you. The Big Smalls, Scott 8 Life. Thank you for the accept. Why? What happened, huh? What did the hippie did? What did the hippie do? I saw earlier. He told me that it was giving you guys a problem when inviting each other. So I guess DBD hates everyone. I guess they're just fixing the glitch. Pretty much. Well, I don't know. It could be some Shay hacks, you know? I guess you guys may have some kids, some different type of laws, I guess, which is somehow is not giving him the invitation to be accepted. You feel me where I'm going? I know you do. Alright, let's play this as a killer, even though I'm not good at it. Let's see. Thank you for those 10 biddies, Scotty. Alright. Let's see if I can kill somebody. Thank you. Will I be able to do it? I don't know. I guess I'm gonna lose this match. Where's the other? another one. Where is the other one? Find the other person. Jeez. Well, it wasn't that bad, guys. I guess I did good job, didn't I? I guess, yeah. Alright, let's go. No, I'm not gonna upgrade myself. Let's go to another game match, guys. Another matchmaking. I guess I have noticed that I'm good with this guy compared to any other. Like, even though this guy doesn't have any special powers, or I may not have seen the special powers, but yeah. Let's go, let's go. Brambibo, Dead by Daylight. Alright, let's go, guys. Let's Brambibo. Thank you. I'm just wasting time. Let's go. I'm just being confused. I don't know where the person is. Guess they're gonna win easily, guys. Thank you. least I tried, guys. At least I tried. Yeah, at least we completed the challenge too, which I wanted. So, not bad. Not bad for everything, huh? So, let's upgrade myself. Let's where I should grab and accept that this thing too. Yes. Got him. Hook 20 survivors. Oh, that's an easy task. Don't you guys think? I can do this. Thank you, Sam. Hex, no one escape. I need that thing. That was it. Okay. So monstrous shrine. Oh yes. 10% increased difficulty. Wow. I need that thing. Do you guys think? Yep. But I literally don't know which one should I pick or not. I'm just winging it. Alright, so we are done. So, hook 20 survivors. Oh, tier 6. Okay, tier 6. Wardry with the raid of 7. Welcome, raiders. Thank you, Wardry. Gibby gang in the house. What up, man? How's the high? Welcome, Raiders. How's everyone doing? I'm doing good, bro. I'm doing good. Thank you for that raid. How's the evening been, everyone? Nothing much, man. I'm just chilling. Playing Dead by Daylight, second time streaming. So I'm just kind of a newbie out of the boat. So I'm just bad as... you know, as everyone is. So I'm just chilling, relaxing. Awesome, Wardry. What were you streaming? Let's see. Ooh, Rainbow Six. That's a nice game, Rainbow Six. I have never played Rainbow Six Siege. That's good. I'm doing good. Hey, Gibby, wanna join in for a game? If you're available. Oh, I'm gonna try a good wipe stream. I'm gonna try kill the entire squad. But even though I'm just a newbie, I'm just winging it. Pretty much, I literally don't know what I'm doing. It. I'm just goofing around, just leveling up. Let's see. Let's dive in. Cause I like this character. So I guess with his finger about traps that we can put on it, it's so such a good thing. Let me see where those freaking cockroaches are. Cause I'm gonna grab those cockroaches and beat them, hook them to the chain. Challenge me. I'm gonna get you. At least I'll make someone hurt, regardless if I am good or not. What the freaking hell? They're destroying my hooks. Nope, no one destroyed my hooks. Nobody. Okay. I know. I'm just trying my best, God. Okay. I know, but do I really want to wait around for that survivor to be hooked down and then take them out? Because I guess it's useless to wait around, but also I guess faster percent way too. The way you said, Gibby. I know I have to focus on the flow of blood, but I'm gonna go back to that thing where I hooked the person up. I want to grab that person. Where that freaking person is? Even though I'm not that good in being killer, but I'm trying my best. Even though that's all I can do. At one point, I have grabbed all those four survivors, and on the second hand, I have not. So it depends on the situation and circumstances. Who I am playing. Come on. is it? Where is she? Where the heck is she? I can hear the voice. Is it a glitch that I'm not seeing? I don't know where she went. Yeah, I literally don't know. It says that she is drowned. Oh, I got you. Come on. And they are very hard to find. I may have to check it. Okay, got him. Big Wawowski is coming to get ya. Friend, that's this sound is so intriguing. Jeez, really? Really? You gonna run far away? You ain't gonna run. Even though, guys, I tried my best, but next match I'll get somebody. Next match I'll kill somebody. At least the good thing is, in every match I am at least making a progress. Maybe getting one kill, At least someone. So that's a good thing. Now where is this fourth guy, huh? I don't know what was wrong with this person, but were they waiting for me? What's that you? Here you go. I'm the butcher. Hey, at least I got two kills, guys. That's good to do. That's good to see that I was able to. Ruthless killer. I guess the more upgrade I do for my character, the more easier I would be able to work it out. So, that's a good thing, guys. Be playing Dead by Daylight, guys. If anybody wants to join or anyone, feel free, just hit me up on the chat and I guess we can make things happen and can play survivor mode. So, and I'm also liking the crossplay thing. I guess the crossplay has done the immerse workout on for the matchmaking to have the less time and to get all the people, everyone together within like 5-10 seconds you can do, and you can play more games and easily quick level up on your end. So that's a good thing I like about it. And thank you for the follow too, Good Wipe Streams. I just checked. Thank you for the follow too. Let's see. Oh, this map I have never played. Father Campbell Champ Chapel? Okay. We'll be right back. Where is this? How you doing? Thank you for joining in. I didn't even notice, man. I'm so busy and intrigued with my own gameplay. This is my second time playing this game, man. So I'm not good at it, but it is what it is. I'm trying to be better in every possible way. Let's go. Oh my goodness. How many like things I should focus in one? Even though they're gonna win the match, so I tried my best, so I'm just gonna be waiting. I got a few kills. That's good. I did something good. Oh yes, killer challenge. Almost about to be done. That's good. And how are you doing, Woody? Hope you're having a good evening so far. Hope everyone is having a good evening so far. And had an amazing, you know, everybody had a good day and with an amazing stream. Let's go, let's go, let's get some kills. Fresh Bog Lolo. Let's get some kills, guys. Let's go. Let's get some. what the heck? I'm tripping, guys. I am tripping. I guess they're gonna win again. So when everybody wins, except me, because I didn't know on what I was doing. How many hours it's been? How many hours it's been? 1 hour 15. Okay. Let's go play some another game. And we just got the matchmaking. That's good. Awesome. And you're ready. Because it doesn't matter, I'll try to win it back. Because I am better. Really? People would just go away? Gifted zone, what do you mean? Oh, you know them? You'd know them, gifted zone? Bloody Party Streamers. I am the Bloody Party Streamers. One of the... Ooh, come on. But the name is Dead Giveaway? So if we kill them, the name is ours? Is that what you're saying? Alright, let's go and get some. Thank you. at least I tried. At least I tried to have them hook, and at least I did complete the challenge. I did complete the challenge. I did complete the challenge. 1, 2, 3, what do you mean 1, 2, 3? Let me grab some water, guys, and I'll be just right with y'all. Better than ever, I am back. Now we are in level 2, guys. Level 2, tier 7. Okay, killer challenge, survivor challenge. I don't think I would be able to get the gold quality. Jeez. Thank you. Well, I guess I can earn this 50,000 blood points. Don't you guys think? Okay. Let's. Because I don't think I would be able to get. Let's stick with level 1 and let's do the challenge of the bloody points. Blood points. Let me upgrade myself. What, really? What the heck happened? I was already. But I wasn't ready. Guys, it's time to get rock and roll. Escape cake, wow, I need that escape cake. Let's go! Let's kill them all! What the heck happened? Don't tell me my game is got stuck! No! Okay. Please don't tell me the game got stuck! No, guys, no. I don't know what happened. The game just kind of froze on me, guys. The game just froze on me. Oh, no, it didn't. It didn't, guys. I just had to be patient with it. Jeez. I was just. Ooh, what just happened? What just happened? What just happened? Okay, we good. Thank you, Amy, for the lurk. Come on, I'm ready. I am ready to kick some butts. To knock some butts. I've been disconnected from the host. Okay, that was a strange thingy. A player disconnected from the match while loading. Okay, well, I know that happens. I literally didn't know what happened. Well, regardless, whatever happened, let's go. Casey, what's up? How you doing? How's the evening been? Hope you're having an amazing evening. I'm just chilling, killing some Grandpa Bale and Grandpa Meg Thomas. I am doing good. Excellent. Yes, I am killing Grandpa Bale, the Meg Thomas. Awesome, awesome. Hope you had the Friday night boneless wings. I don't know, it's Friday night. Let's dive in. Let's kill some people and watch me goof around. Pretty much. Because I'm still learning on how to play this game. Yes. And I can't even imagine, it's just 1 hour and 45 minutes. I'm thinking I've been streaming for past 3 hours. That's what feels like it. Yes, I am the killer. Which I'm not good at it. But I've been improving, killing one person at least in every match. That's a good improvement. The big smalls Scott 8 Life can vouch for me. Don't focus on my face. Let's focus on the game. Cause my face is always like this when I'm playing this game. The eyes are already falling out. like eyes are open. Doo-dum, doo-dum. What the heck? Man! That's so stupid. Even though I don't know how am I doing this, but At least I was able to do a few things, guys. Alright, I'll charge them. Not bad, 20,000? That's some good stuff. Bad. At least I've been getting better. So that's true. Alright. No biggie. I can do this. I got this. Yes, guys. I got this. let's go and let's get some kills, guys. I am the killer of the killers. Because I do kill hogs. It feels like I've already played freaking 10 freaking games for almost about 2 hours. It's hard to imagine. It's hard to imagine too. At least I was able to grab one person. Oh yeah. Look at all their blood points. Coming in, coming in, coming and go. I love those blood points. I did good, guys. Let's go. Two hours and 10 minutes. Okay, let's go. Let's go for another match, guys. We are doing rocking. We just chilling. I guess after this match, I guess I may call a night and see if we can raid somebody. David King. Oh yeah. Red zone, triple six. Let's go. Let's go. Let's see if I'm able to get them. Finish them. Let's go, let's go. Let's rock 'em up. Let's go, the final match of tonight is the Underground Conference, which I really don't know how to use. That was something, guys. And they say I did a good job killing everyone. Was an awesome match, I would say. Well, let's raid somebody. Let me open my Twitch account and see who is available. So let's raid. I would say let's raid. Light of day, I would say. Yep, let's give them a raid. And I would just like to thank everybody who popped into my channel. We had amazing fun. Pretty much. And thank you for the raid, Watery. Thank you for the follow, Good Wipe. Good Wipe Streams, thank you Scott for the bits. I saw Tyler also gave me some biddies earlier. Maddie Misplay for the follow earlier too. Thank you guys, and let's host or raid. Alright guys, you guys have a very good night or good evening. Who knows? I may jump back later, I don't know. Well, it depends on time. Until then, see you guys tomorrow, maybe afternoon or late afternoon for the stream. Thank you guys.